This video is about creating side-by-side box plots, side-by-side histograms, and adding labels and titles. One of the options you were not given in the Unit 2 project was comparing typical belt lengths for women and men. To do this, I will start with side-by-side box plots for waist girth. I will go to graph, box plot, waist girth, group by gender. And I like to draw the boxes horizontally. Compute. StatCrunch has automatically labeled the x-axis with waist girth and the y-axis with gender, and put the two categories female and male. But StatCrunch did not give the graph a title. To give the graph a title, I'm going to go to the menu in the bottom left corner and click on title. My title will be Waist Girth for Men and Women. Next, I will make side-by-side histograms for waist girth. I will go to Histogram, waist girth, group by gender, and to make side by side, I'll make rows equal to 2 and compute. In order to fairly compare these two histograms, I should have the same x-axis values on both histograms. So to do that, I'm going to go back to Options, Edit, I'm going to click on Use the Same X-Axis and Compute. Now I have the same values on the X-Axis, so I can fairly compare the mean, the median, etc. for these two histograms. The two histograms both have waist girth labeled on the X-Axis. They both have frequency labeled on the Y-Axis. They both automatically have titles, gender equals male, gender equals female, so I'm good. And this concludes my video on how to make side-by-side box plots and side-by-side histograms, and how to label them and give them titles.